As you progress in your range of motion with the pulley, face with your back towards the door to increase the range of motion performed during the pulley exercise as you see in this video. Pause at the top of the range of motion with your injured arm to optimize the amount of stretching in your shoulder.